that there has been a lot of adoption in the 50 plus community. Adoption with tablets, for example, has been higher than everyone expected or predicted.
So I mean, okay. I personally have spoken to you before. I have a lot of information in terms of.